Hey! Quiet!
Open this gibbet!
Good morning, Captain Kenway. I have a gift for you. Do not mistake my purpose here. I have come for Anne and Mary, and you owe me nothing for this. But if you would lend me your aid, I can promise you safe passage from this place.
I'll need weapons.
You are comfortable with this, I am told. We must hurry.
Yes, you!
Are you stupid? Come back here!
Yourselves, you dullards!
There! After it! You're going nowhere!
Nothing.
To hell with it. You go down like a sack of potatoes. Shite.
Another dead on my watch.
way now. I caught wind you'd been discovered and brought here. Didn't hear what happened after.
Don't worry!
Best of luck to you, mate. I wish we parted as friends.
Mary, it's me, Edward.
Edward? Who's this fella?
It's all right, Anne. He's a friend. What's wrong with Mary?
She's ill.
And her child?
They took her. No idea where.
I know it pains, my lady, but we must be silent. Can you walk? Lean on me, Mary. Come on.
I can't.
Search every cell!
Come on, that's it.
You're all right.
Don't die on my account. Go.
This is such a pain in the ass. Damn it. You should have been the one to outlast me.
I've done my part. Will you?
If you came with me, I could. Mary.
I'll be with you, can't we? Oh, well. What's happened to Mary? What's wrong?
Is she gone?
Oh no. Oh God! Oh!
What will you do now?
Nothing sensible.
You haven't earned this, but they suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward Kennedy.